you give your views of the interview first.
Sir, I feel, sir, that I was initially in the first line, sir, I was a bit under some sort of pressure, but as sir guided me, so I feel that I was relieved of that pressure. And then after, sir, my interview, I feel that it went well. I was able to answer the questions. And but I think, sir, that one of the questions which I find that it somewhat troubled me, it was that the friend beating me and asking for the watch. So that that question, I found it to be a bit confusing.
What do you think you should have done?
Sir, initially I responded with that I must not have given him the watch.
I said, then, what do you think you should have done?
Sir, I feel that I should not have beaten him. I should have tried to say.
So, then you should have given your shirt to him as well, isn't it? You given a watch, you should have given your shirt as well.
Yes, sir. If I have given my watch, I should have given my shirt.
Shirt also better. Next time he'll ask for a pant and he'll let you go under undie. Underwear, go to house, your village in underwear. Where's the problem? Nanga hi karke bhejta hai yaar, jitne gunde hote hain nange karke bhejte hain. To jana chahiye tha. Isn't it? Is that the way? Can you do that?
No, sir.
Then what? You cannot do an unethical job. The gentleman who is unethical, can you allow him to be unethical with you? He's an idiot who is asking for something and you will succumb to it. So that means you come under pressure. You're a person who will be, no, you can't allow yourself to go around that. Can you?
No, sir.
It's okay. That's one aspect. Anything else?
No, sir.
Okay. Suraj, aap batao. Kya aisa interview laga? Interview kya acha hai, kya bura hai?
Sir, he hurts his interview is best, but sometimes like he lack confidence is very low. So he will improve the
How do you feel that he lacked confidence?
Lack of confidence, sir.
Where?
Sir, he told like in football teams at a person he lack of confidence is very low.
Kaise? How? Kahan par, like where is he lot lack of confidence?
Yes, sir.
Kahan par dikha ki uska confidence kam hai?
No, sir. Confidence is very good, but sometimes his expression is not properly.
So expression is, matlab ki aap communication is not very good, is it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, aage chalo, communication. So confidence is good, communication is bad. Okay, next.
Yes, sir.
Aur bolo.
Then one more thing, sir. He told us some eye contact is very low and he is speaking very, very brutally.
Eye contact. Okay, missing. Okay, very nice. Yes, what else?
Yes, sir.
Or next. What else? Haan, bolo. Uh-huh. Eye contact to thik nahi hai. Usko dekhte rehna chahiye tha. He was fidgety a bit. Okay.
Yes, sir. He will moving any hair and there. Yes.
Fidgety. Why fidgety ho gaya na? He was fidgety a bit. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Or bolo.
Next is better, sir.
Okay. Now let's have the first is a rhythm. Now come on, rhythm.
Yes, so the interview was really good. The answers were very well put up. The only things that I found out was number one, when Kadam sir was asking questions to him, he stopped him in between and cleared a few questions. So he should have let him complete first and then answer the question if there were any.
When did he stop?
Two situations. First, when sir was asking about his family, he mentioned, he has a younger sister, but before him completing the whole sentence, he stopped him in between and corrected that. So he could have done that while he was answering that question.
He should have been much more attentive to that. Let Kadam finish up then probably, rather than butting in between, he has done that. Very nice. Very good. That's the ethical point. Ethically, he should have waited for the interview also to complete his and before correcting off. Very nice. So good. What else? Okay, that is the protocol and convention that you should have followed. Very nice. Good. What else?
Then, sir, as explained the situation, task where he got confused and meddled the whole situation into his comfort zone, just changing that situation. And the last thing was that when sir asked if you have any questions, he first said no. And then after it was completed, he then
stopped. So that becomes double thought, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
double thought. Very nice. Okay, very double thought. Very good. Very double thought. Okay. Double thought. Firstly, he worried, and second, he asked the question. Okay, sir, I have got some question to ask, isn't it? Very nice. Yes, good. Okay.
That was the major ones, right, sir?
Himanshu.
Okay. Sir, as far as Harsh is concerned, sir, it was a very nice interview. And the way he answered the CIQ in sequence, it was very nice. Organizing ability was very good in those questions. But there are some points, sir. The same situation, sir, which he is talking about, in the situation where there is a person, unknown person coming.
Okay, and that point we have already discussed, that is, so reaction into that situation is not, remember, okay, what else?
Yeah, and then justifying his BSc degree, sir, I think that requires some more attention.
Justifying degree, yes, very good, very nice. What else?
Then I think, sir, ask him like what part of Air Force does he want to join? Which department does he want to join? Okay, uh-huh. He said that he's not applicable for the flying branch. That is acceptable. Okay, but then he said that he wants to join the administrative branch. Right. He has been the captain of the football team. He has been so athletic. Why can't he go for the Garud Commando? Like Adam Branch is very Adam Branch. The
Garud Commando is selected afterwards. No one can join directly Garud Commando. Once you have to become officer, then only they are selected. So that he can't do that. Garud Commando is not. You cannot join from services, but from India, any you cannot join around there. Once you join, become part of, then probably you can do that.
Correct.
That's a later on. He ain't got no choice.
Sir, match, when coming to the match, he organized the match very well. So that was also very nice.
Okay.
That is, sir. Apart from that, it was a very nice interview.
Phone kar do, 10 minute mein phone kar do.
Kya? Okay. Right, sir. I think before Karan Kadam takes on, I'll just bring out some, I think, overall, the candidate is good. He is all-round personality. He's good in academics. He's good in sports person. He can convey his views. So look at it. We says as far as the six qualities are very important. First quality is your reasoning ability. At times he gets missed out when he talks about why did he take what maths and why did he take art subjects, science rather than anything else. He couldn't really justify it very well. So there, the question of reasonability comes into question. Reason out. He was good in science subject, scoring 86%, going directly for only for BSc, probably just not justified. And when the reason that he gave it wrong, that he's following BSc only to join services as a CDS and other things, that is not a right answer. So reasoning ability gets questioned to that extent. First and foremost, let me just come back around there. So that will come later on. The very first question he started with, the first and question was the subject. And he left the very first, initially the very first CIQ that he was asked around there. And it was started the subject to choose. And that he came back and Karan Kadam had to remind him. And then he came back to the subjects. So why did he say that he came back? The very first one you can't afford to miss out. Normally, as a psychology, you can talk about it. You have got tendency to remember the first thing, first and last thing. In between, probably you've got tendency to forget. That's how the curve, that remembrance curves goes on. So you can't afford to miss out the very first question. But after him, he missed out the first question. Rest of the question, he went on quite sequentially. And as a matter of fact, you have to grant it that he really delved on all the subject very well, giving logic for everything that he's come back. Okay. Except for new art teacher that he didn't like well, teacher, because since interaction itself finished him only on 10th level and he was a new teacher, he could have thought about better, some other teacher about it. And since he had no interaction, how can he dislike him? How proud he is not made in intact? There are 15, 20 teachers are there. Why did he select only art teacher? Was there an interaction? If that, what level? If that interaction not good, why that interaction was that he couldn't afford to justify. First, he talked about his housemaster, very, very well conducted and very well justified. This is the reason that he has done it, that he couldn't afford to do it. Overall, first CIQ that he talked about very well, and that's stands to his credit. He went around there. Okay. Then subject on 10th, he was shifting between maths, history, and Sanskrit. That shows no decisiveness is missing. Sometimes he talks about the maths not so good, then he talks about history, then he talks about Sanskrit, and he is not able to justify. He could have just stood around there, history. Sir, I don't like it because I couldn't remember the dates and the time. That is pseudo-misception. That's the reason I don't like history. That's the end of it. But the Sanskrit was too difficult for me to understand. There's no reason to subject. He asked the subject he liked most and somebody didn't like them so much. That is a try. There's no point doing a three subjects. That is what I feel about it. Okay. Then he had also asked for the size of the football and the pressure and other aspect of the football. He answered other subjects, but he did not go to the question that he asked. He had asked, tell me the size, that he said very rightly. He asked, what is the football size? What are the pressure about it? This is the specific. He has been very, very specific there. If you not, probably I do not know. You should have answered that. He did not ask for the clubs and other aspect of the football. He went on talking about something which was gone beyond the question. Restrict your answer only to the question that he been asked. He went beyond. Yes, that he talked about football. If you had asked then, he could have gone it at last. So the first question where he answered very well, except for the first CIQ, interviewer also had to intervene. He said, okay, enough. I understood that you are good at it. And that's why he moved on to the second CIQ. But here in this football case, he went aside. And then again, his interaction with the way that he had interacted with the father, and it's again, he could have done much better. He could have done much better. He came back, my mother is no more. But that is like 2018. That is, he talked about 2018, she's no more. He wanted to probably take some, I call it, sympathy onto the factor he wanted to bring in. That was his factor to bring in from there. He could have talked about much better. Remember I was trying to do Advocate Moore philosophy. You bring it at the end of it to be hit at a nail. You talk about other subjects and I bring this at the end of it. You started with that just to get sympathy. That interview also will get around there. Mother nahi hai, probably some sort of sympathetic factor that he wanted to get into. Probably that has to be avoided. Secondly, when he talks to her father, he could talk to her father. What is the reason? He's a good person. He's a good guide. These are the reasons why I like him. Whether he teaches other students, that is a separate issue by itself. Okay, so that is what he is. He said the five qualities that he likes about his father. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It is he. Why did he? It is his life. Why does he like what? Why do he like a teacher? What are the quality teacher of father he likes? He's a good teacher. He assists me around there. He guides me across from there. He's always there for any time around there. Those are the quality which have to be very specific. Similarly, he had to go across the of his sister. He did not talk very good about the teacher. She's looking after house, but what are the qualities? He talked to all family members. He never brought it. So except for father, and when as a Karan Kadam had to bring in to say she looks after a complete house and all, yes, sir, she looks after it. Then after my death of my mother, she is the person who is the lady of the house who looks after everything, and these are all jobs which is granted, and this is what we are grateful to her, and the other quality which should come in. That is emerging, should have been there. It's a point to score for you. Why don't you? It is given in a platter. He's given it just everything on a platter. You don't have to think about big. Similarly, about the mother, you should have talked about it. She died in 2018, but since she was still pursuing, she had had impact. The reason for asking, what impact does the parents have on your development of personality? That is the effect which you would like to bring in. So you can't really self it off. Once she is no more, that means she has not contributed towards her life. So that cannot be done. You totally avoid it off. Totally, you just walk. And you have got the other family members. Probably, do you have grandmother?
No, sir.
Okay, so that's okay. Grandfather? No. Grandfather? No. So very nice. Sir, okay, very nice. That's
no,
okay.
Sir.
That's very nice. Okay. Then you talked about the famous gave watch and all, that is the mishandled to the hilt. You have all your goodness, you have put it into one stroke, you have let it down. You can't, if someone comes to my house and wants to commit a theft, should I allow him to commit a theft? Tell me.
No, sir.
If she's a sister, now Rhythm, your sister, see, we are going on a scooter. Someone, hooligan wants to come back and probably, you know, he wants to create a problem with her. Would you allow that to happen?
No, sir.
Would he wait for the police to come? Would he wait for the villagers to come? Would he like to allow that, okay, leave her and then go to the village and call her on someone else? What sort of thinking are you doing? You're from a school, from a system, that indicates that you cannot afford, you have to be tough on the system. You have to be reactive. It's a, remember, I have only taught situation reaction test. Five things. What are those five? You have to react adequately. The word is adequately. And you must maintain your aim. That is to the situation. It's a response, not the reaction. Though we call it reaction, it's a response. Response uses a brain. You have to use your brain. In a tight corner, how best you use your brain, that is effective intelligence. So it is not the reaction, immediate reaction. Mara hai mere chori. He is asking, three times you have been hit. Would you like to get hit every time? How many times? Secondly, now then you came back onto the organizing football, and when he talked about it, you went into certain details, you could have gone in a bit more details. Finance. Did you talk about finance? From where did you get the money?
No, sir.
Don't you think it is essential?
It's essential.
So without finance, can you afford to work? The fundamentally first. Secondly, when you talked about the, even you talked, went around other colleges, the system that to organize, how did they organize? Who formed the team? Did they give the time to practice? How many, you know, football coach, what field you have, where do you think you are there, from where would you get all the, so all you have to get it more, once given an option, exploit it fully. That is what I feel about it. Okay, organize, and then after that, when he says he was not happy, Prince was not happy, what would you like to do? You gave only one aspect, probably we asked for the curriculum to be included in the system. Would you think about it earlier? We will have some sort of other advantages. What are those? Every school and college are supposed to have the sports teacher nowadays, isn't it? Every school. And you have got activity after activity. Every school, every college, everyone's supposed to have around that. So we exploit that. Get into that. Get in the system. And lastly, and worst thing which is there is a justification of what you, why did you take science as a subject? You had 86% in 12th. You could have might as well join engineering. Why not engineering? That's also basic course. What reason you have not to join engineering? Only because you had love for chemistry. Probably you could have taken chemical engineering as a subject in engineering by itself. Why not? Why only? So even if you wanted to say, probably you could have said, sir, my financial position did not permit you to go across by my father alone. I have got an elder sister who is also working, and I didn't have enough money to join engineering college. Probably yes, why not? Probably that's one of the reasons. You have to be logic for the action that you have taken. And you cannot be logical. Secondly, after when you've taken the subject on the engine, then again, you are still dangling, still living with the past that I like chemistry then. That's why I'm going to like chemistry back again. You're stuck to that. And logic, again, you gave it for maths, doing well and living it across, coming to chemistry. That was also illogical. Okay. And then, you yourself said you're a bit under pressure. No, you're not under pressure. You said, fair enough. You could afford to speak well. There's no problem. You're right. You have got everything in making. You've got good backing, good sports person, good academy records, everything available. Why should we be afraid of? Exploit that. Simple. Theek hai. Lack confidence, communication. He talked about it. No communication. He could. Angreji hota hai, that till such time you are able to convey, that's fair enough. That's, I'm not about the water part. Eye contact, fidgety, you can't do. That was the point. Yes. You have to be maintain that eye contact. You have to be maintaining it. But that is necessary. Rhythm, he talked about family. Then he says, comfort zone, double thought. Yes. You just double thought, avoid it. Be discreet. Decide. Be decisive. Justify. Rest, I think that is what I I said, sir, rest of the thing has only covered by others. I leave it to, for Kadam to know, finally debrief.
Right, sir.
Thank you. All yours.
Okay, Harsh.
Yes, sir.
Your interview has gone well. Most of it you have done well. But you must remember, if you were from a school in a village or a small town, this interview was excellent. But since you are from Seni school, I am sorry, it is just about average. Right? You have the best opportunities in this country. How many of your generation can go to a school like Seni school? How many Seni schools in our country? And the facilities, the infrastructure, everything, you get a platter like the princes used to get in the earlier days. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Na roti, kapda, makan, kisi ki fikar nahi. You are so lucky to be a son of a teacher, where you get the best values in life. Yes, loss of mother is very sad. But you got opportunity to learn from it, which most of the kids do not get that opportunity to learn at home. With your dad working hard, a teacher, you're getting so much opportunity, but I find your contribution at home maybe not good enough because you are in the boarding school, but definitely during holidays or after your schooling, you should have done much more because you have projected yourself as a very all-rounder, good in everything. Then you might as well put that much effort in your house, in your family also. You can't say, for my own self, I'll study well, I'll top this thing, but when it comes to home, I'm not going to work at home. No, that is not acceptable. Okay, that's the impact I've got. Your interview also, most of the time, as Colonel Prasad, your questions, if you have got something plus, it's okay, you can add afterward to project yourself. But the basic question, you have to understand the meaning and give that those answers. Simple, like organizing football match, I've just said, what is the planning you're going to do? The three questions I asked, and how exactly you're going to. So you say, this is all what I'm going to plan. This is how I have not bounded you in anything, time, money. And you yourself, you say, afterwards, I'll ask for 2 months. I said, principal says 2 months is already given to you. He has not restricted you by anything. Has he?
No, sir.
I'm not planned. And this and other answers throughout the interview, there's something of the background which I told you, you are going as if you have been coached, must have been coached in your Seni school for SSB.
Yes.
So the coached answers. I'm also studying your PIQ. PIQ is for that, for the entering officer, for the GTO, for the psychologist to study the PIQ. He has got the best in the world, Seni school. Seni schools give coaching for SSB. Seni school give UPSC. Everything. So you have got the best and you have not made use of that. Okay. So you must understand the question, preferably give answers in sequence and whatever. You see, if we meet in the train and if I ask you, kahan se aa rahe ho bhai, tum thodi bologe ki main ghar se aa raha hu. Wo bhi jawab sahi hai na, ghar se aa raha hu. Harsh, समझ में आ रहा
है? यस सर.
उसका कहने का मतलब क्या है? वो प्रवासी का आपके साथ है, उसका पूछने का मतलब क्या है वो आपने समझना है कि भाई मैं पटना से आ रहा हूँ या मैं उस जगह से आ रहा हूँ या उससे पहले आपकी बातचीत हुई है तो फिर वो शायद वो आपके गांव का नाम पूछ रहा है, लेकिन ये तो नहीं पूछ रहा कि घर से आ रहा हूँ. सही है ना?
यस सर.
इट शुड नॉट बी द कोस्ट आंसर्स, यू हैव टू बी लॉजिकल all throughout, because I told you this is a psychological test. Sawal ka jawab dena is not important. More important is your psychology, which will come out of your answers. Right?
Yes, sir.
Very first question, you went wrong. Population of Patna is 50,000.
50,000, how can
that, what are you making fool out of it? Yeah? What a question, what is answer you got? Very first 50,000 you're telling, and then well, then first question is asked from, then you're telling me I know no Patna, I don't know, I belong to village. I you have written a Patna PI likh rahe Patna father wahan post and likh rahe main kaam rehta hu wahan nahi rehta. That's the end of it. 50,000 is the population of Patna 50,000. Aajkal ek gaon ka population ho gaya 50,000 yaar.
No sir.
Okay, so, let's go to the courage thing. You have to be natural, your age. You can't become Mahatma Gandhi at this age. If you become, you're unfit to for the armed forces forever. Let me assure you. कि मेरे को ये मारे जा मेरे को एक मार रहा है योर एज मैं तो इस एज में भी कई तो अभी बोलते हैं कि मैं वापस मारूंगा 70 साल का बुड्ढा भी बोलता है कि कैसे मारेगा मेरे को और तुम बोलते हैं मार खाए जा रहा है लात भी मार दिया उसने ये भी और वो जरूर अगली बार शर्ट मांगा तो पैंट क्यों नहीं मांगेगा पैंट मांगा तो कच्छा क्यों नहीं मांगेगा यस यू हैव नॉट वर्कड हार्ड यू लकी रोटी कपड़ा मकान तेरे को ऐसे ही मिल गया पिताजी दे रहे हैं इसका मतलब नहीं यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड द वैल्यू ऑफ थिंग्स इनफैक्ट इवन 10 रुपए की चीज मैं नहीं दूंगा कि क्यों भाई ये मेरे पिताजी के हार्ड अर्न्ड मनी है मैं क्यों 10 रुपए भी दूंगा मेरे पर्स में वो मांग रहे तो नहीं देता एंड यू आर स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑलराउंडर एवरीथिंग इज देयर इन यू टू रेजिस्ट इट एंड एज अ सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू कैच हिम एंड टेक हिम टू द पुलिस स्टेशन यस If you give everything and then go and report to police, police कैसे उसको ढूंढेगी किसको कहां क्या करेगी उसको पुलिस क्या कर
गांव में जाओगी स्पीड ऑफ डिसीजन क्या हो गया व्हाट इज स्पीड ऑफ डिसीजन राइट डिसीजन राइट टाइम व्हाट द डिसीजन राइट जुडिशियस सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस मिसिंग तेरे मारा सर मार सब दे रहा सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस कहां गया
ओके करंट अफेयर्स में यू सी व्हाट इज एक्सपेक्टेड आउट ऑफ यू इज Take the knowledge from the newspapers. You say you read regularly and form your own opinion. I said, Afghanistan is a far off country. You should have said, no, sir, it is close. We have got about 168 kilometers of boundary together if you catch POK in India. Even if you consider POK, okay, presently with Pakistan, it's not, but it is all that is happening in Afghanistan, especially militancy, terrorism, is going to affect our country. And our country has invested a lot in the prosperity of Afghanistan. That issue, and you should know what is going to happen. What you should give your own judgment. Yes, this is what is likely to happen. This is what is happening. Just by knowing the sequential thing, America वहाँ से चलेगी, America चाहे ईरान और चाइना आने वाले, उससे क्या फर्क पड़ता है? That you should know. क्या फर्क पड़ता है? That reasoning you should be knowing in every. Situation. You have to apply your mind. You have got everything in you, the intellectual. You have not shown your intellectual capability other than in the question paper in your 10th and 12th marks. In the interview, you have to show that. Okay? Otherwise, what impression I am going to do is you are only Ratta Master, Ratta Mar Mar Ke. You have topped the class. Am I right? There are two prakar ke log hote hain. Ek Ratta Master, ek samajh ke fir They understand things, everything. And logically, any science student these days doing so well, liking chemistry, he should go for engineering. You have not, you give. It's okay. I got the impression that yes, I didn't ask you because probably your father cannot pay the capitation fee or fees of the engineering. That you should be proud of. You said, okay, but dad is not capable. I have done it. I have taken BSc and do as good.
Reasons for joining BSc, you should have given it yourself.
Exclusively, you got the opportunity to say it. Yes, I'm not taking it against any grudge against anybody. I've got even this much. I'm very happy, lucky that my dad has provided me this much and is providing for BSc also. Otherwise, any other dad would have made you work and study. Let me assure you. At least present day, that is the situation where most of the teachers or middle class boys are working and studying. Okay, you are from Seni school. I'm telling you, you have got a princely treatment in this.
And lastly, you must analyze your failure in last three. SSB that you've gone. You must analyze yourself. If you don't analyze, you're going to be a problem. Analyze why. He didn't ask you. He would have asked you the question, why do you think you have not made? He would have, that's one obvious question he would have asked you. Analyze yourself. Okay. So, or anything else, sir? Kadam? Hello? Hello? Hello, Kanakadam? I think, okay, any other question? You got it? Anyone? Okay, I think he's off. Okay, have you understood now? I think it's a very well conducted interview. I think it has given a lot of understanding what is right, what not so right, how should we go about it, how should not. A good boy who has not made it well. So now he has to blame himself for not passing. There's nothing lacking in him. There's nothing lacking in him. Okay. I think if he done well, they will wind it up. Any other question? Anyone?
No, sir.
Right then?
Sir, best of luck. Sir, when is his interview? Harsh's SSB?
What?
Harsh's SSB, sir. When is it?
He is going on 12th, 14th.
14th, okay.
That's it, that we have to organize him today. Otherwise, no. 12th, he is leaving this place.
Okay. Sir,